Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Scania Truck Driving Simulator with the freeroam mode. Where the hell does it put me? Let me just check. We're miles away, as always, from our first delivery, so let's head on out of here and go and see what we can get. Come on, turn. Yeah. Just trying to remember. This one's got a bit of a weird sensitivity when turning. So, kick back, relax, and enjoy some Scania truck driving. I shall, and so shall you.
Thank you.
Well, I'm glad I went on the motorway. I wasn't planning on doing it, but apparently that's where this delivery was for. And by the looks of it, we would have had to have come all... Well, I'm saying that, we could have came up that road on the south of the map, and then that would have took us across and up this way, but I don't think it would have took us onto this side of the motorway, so I don't know. Sometimes I'm actually quite lucky with where I'm going. So yeah, that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of American Truck Simulator. American Truck Simulator? What the hell? Scania Truck Driving Simulator. Why did I say American Trucks? I'm not even playing that, and I'm not going to play it until tomorrow. So why did I even think of saying that? I don't know. Anyway, that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Until next time, take care. Goodbye for now.